3 years. And the people in the church now, this high priest, Jesus was preaching about truth, authority, justice, mishandling of the funds. That was a big problem. A lot of the authorities in the church, they used to mishandle the funds. And he called them out. He said, come on, you guys are mishandling the funds of the synagogue, of the church. Well, what do you think people mishandling the funds in the church would do? It's like you're asking Trump and Biden's son to pay the taxes properly. Then I have a big problem. As long as you start asking people pay their taxes, their personal funds, just pay your taxes, that's a problem. Because most people put their money under the bed, right? I told you I have a friend, I got one of the friend who is an IRS auditor. Very good Jewish friend. He's an IRS auditor, and he's like, Sheikh, why don't you speak to your Muslim brothers and sisters? Say, they got $1 million homes, $1 million this, $1 million business, but their account got nothing in it. When he's writing up their taxes, they got nothing. I say, boy, that is barakat from Allah. They got nothing, but they look like they have everything. He says, it's not that, it's the money's under the mattress. I say, well, I don't know that. I didn't see it because when we ask them for donation in the masjid, they don't have. So I don't think they have really. They're just spiritually blessed. I'm just making up for it, right? But anyhow, so the people in the church had a problem. One of their major problems, the high priests and those in authority, they used to mishandle the funds. And Jesus called them out and said, peace be upon him. And then when he was preaching the message about truth, about hack. Now, the thing about preaching oneness of God, they didn't have a problem with that. But when the truth came of how you should live as a true Muslim, as a true person of the book, they had a problem with that. So they said, you know what? We got to clip his wings. Because nobody was listening much to them again. They were listening to Jesus, the preacher, Rasulullah, the messenger of Allah. They were listening to him. They were listening to the truth, the followers, the listeners, everybody. So the people, the high priest, when you say high priest, the people in authority, religious people, big people, religious people here now, they decided they got to get rid of him.